It's just money laundering. Watch an episode of Narcos.